Firefighters race to put out a garage fire in Ryrie. Take a look at these pictures here. The Central Fire District arrived around 10:15 last night to see a cinder block shop garage with the roof engulfed in flames and mostly collapsed. Firefighters were able to keep the fire from spreading to the house and trees. No one was injured in the fire, and the cause of it is still under investigation.